I told my students when I was teaching community college, there were several that I would encourage in music education. I said, you know, you'll never be bored. You'll be tired, you'll be frustrated, but you'll never feel like your life didn't matter. I'm a teacher at heart. I still consider myself a teacher who has the good fortune of being able to write. In the grand picture, we're building young people through music. You know, it's more important the community that you're creating in your classroom, particularly in this day and age. I'm convinced that we are doing social work day in and day out. And we use music that we are passionate about to get students to feel safe and at home. Today, students and people are bombarded by 24/7 news. If it bleeds, it leads. I really believe that as music educators, we have a huge responsibility, bigger than ever, to be the antidote to 24/7 news. There was a neat interview I saw the other day, and it was on schools in Finland. And one of the quotes the teacher said at the end of the day, and it really resonated with me, and that's that we are teaching kids how to be happy. And suddenly, it just changed my perspective, or reinforced maybe my perspective at that point about why are we here? Why are any of us here? We're here to hopefully be happy. And that, of course, that usually means employed. And it usually means having good relationships with the people around us. It means obviously having enough food to eat, et cetera, et cetera. But sometimes in music, we musicians are focused so much on the music that I think sometimes we miss the importance of the community. We are a place to help kids learn how to be happy. And I believe the students we have in our programs, they are the movers and shakers. They are the ones who will fix this. I'm convinced. So knowing that, what will we feed them? Feed them good stuff, you know, give them good nutrition, and not just musical nutrition, but life nutrition. So.